then into fifth place. We can see a replay of Sebastian Vettel now with about four corners to go, makes his way out of turn 11.